What's up, everybody? It's Crazy Man here, and I'm doing a live comm today, so Sean Wright doesn't know it. I'm currently live comming it, and he has no idea. But we just... The reason I don't play Dawn of War much anymore is this. We just met these two guys last game. Those same two guys. We just met them, and they stomped us. And look at the pathing. What are you doing? Freaking get over there. Thank you. Hopefully we can have better results this time, though. As last time was not so favorable for us. We get owned. It was like 477 to nothing was the final. And that guy's going to get in the building. I told, actually, Sean Wright to go for the commando knob. And I found something out. They have a tier 3 unit available immediately in the commando. And don't underestimate them either. The commando is a beast unit. I'm going to call that out right now. So this guy thinks he has an advantage. I'm just going to... You want to keep your nids away from his force commander. Oh, no, 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 no. And you want to have... Okay. I can win this fight right here. I can win this fight easy. If everything just works out. And there he turns targets. As you can see, he's having a difficult time. And he's going to run in the building like a little pussy. Pussy! So let's just rape his force commander. Your force commander is getting raped. Alright, well, he doesn't own the point. And we took that battle there. This is how you gotta play against Space Marines. You gotta play dirty. You gotta use everything, because Space Marines, I'm gonna say it, they're the most powerful race in Patros. I know you're gonna argue this for days. They're the easiest race to play, and they're the most powerful. They get the best unit, not the best star. That's alright, man. It's alright. It's alrighty. And look at this. Look at this pussy. Pussy! Fuck you, pussy. Okay. Get out of the building and face me like a man. Unless you're a woman. And face me like a transvestite. That's messed up. Alrighty, you can have that, bro. I'm just gonna make sure you don't get this power node up. He's calling in generators on me. Don't crush my nids. Oh, God. He's really pissed off. I'm gonna power raid him. Oh, no, 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 no. Not power raiding anymore. Alrighty, he's got the middle. That's good. We make progress. If you can't hold the south, hold the middle. Let's see. What do we got? 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 Alright, let's ping that out to you so you can cap that. Can you cap that? And I'm gonna bring you guys some live comps. I'm gonna bring you guys more of these. Because apparently my computer can hold 15 FPS. Pretty solid. So, yeah. I'm gonna do a 2v2 series. It's gonna be with you guys, the subscribers. I'm just gonna do it with whoever I want, however many I want, you know. If you're a good player, you're more likely to get picked more often. Look at that. Nice stun nade. Get your shooters out of there, you boy. Rocking the old crazy man coaching mid game. Alrighty, let's swarm this guy. I probably shouldn't have done that, but that is a very helpful upgrade. Looks like he might win this. Well, he was gonna win it, till the spaceman guy turned all full homo on him. He's luring me into the Devastator team. Why did I just do that? I'm an idiot. I have better upgrades than you, bro. I don't care if you have more forces. I should win. That should have done knockback too. Well, I'll just stand in the acid. If you guys haven't seen it, go ahead and check out my alternate YouTube account, CrazyMan64335. That is where I have been uploading everything today. I've uploaded 5 or 6 videos today, and all of them are on that channel, and all of them are Amnesia, me playing Amnesia the Dark Descent. And it's really cool. I'm trying to get a partnership for both of those, this channel and that channel, YouTube partnership. So, please go over there. Wow, he's power raid. Power raid and pussy. Let's make him pay. Oh, look at that. My forces just stop. Fuck you, Donor. Stupid.
Oh, the pathing takes over.
Look at you, dude. You're gonna sit here and suppress all my forces. This game is gay. This is why I don't play it. You get fags like this.
Oh, look at me. I'm gonna sit here and build a Devastator squad. You can't do nothing now.
Yeah, I probably could have built a Warrior squad, but you know what? It's too fucking late now because the pussy's power raiding. This Dawn of War community, they suck. If you people do this on my subscribers, I'll just remove you. Because this is the worst thing ever. What can I do? We're playing against the best race in the game. Clearly, the best race in the game. There's nothing we can do.
And I know people are in the comments section can be like, oh, you mad, bro?
Yeah, I'm pissed. Shut the fuck up. Act like you don't rage in once in a while. This is why I don't play. I've even considered shutting down this channel just because of this crap. People do this. And they know it's annoying. And they know there's nothing we can do. They know there is. And people are like, oh, it's not so bad. Yes, it is, dude. You don't know what it's like to get friggin' stomped on, and it's not fun. We got a little pussy faggot who's just sitting there jacking off with his fucking Devastator squad. Get the fuck out of your corner, you little bitch.
Oh, I'm gonna do the same shit all over again.
Look at that. He is not worthy of taking my 300 requisition right there. He is not worthy. He's a garbage player. Oh, throw your nade. Fucking suck. Noob. Come on. Hit these guys. Kill the scouts. Kill something. Don't stop. God. This is dumb. And now he's going to run in the building, and since the Tyranids don't have any good units, he's going to win. If you're wondering what I'm typing, this is why I hate this game community's fucking garbage. No, I won't concede just because I'm going tier 2. Oh, I already am tier 2. Yeah, well, they're tier 2. Once the first time I see a vehicle, I'm just going to fucking concede. This is bullshit. The last game, this guy was turret spamming. Instead of laying down mines, he just threw down turrets everywhere. Look at that. The Nids, now they're moving. What are you doing up in your corner, bitch? I don't care. I'll take your damage. Look at that. His Space Marines just, like, walk through my Tyranids right now.
They're just like, what? We're getting attacked? Holy crap.
You know, kill these guys. Kill these guys. Make him pay. Look at that fail nade. You're going to hit your commander. Oh, hit his commander. Hit his commander. Oh, my commander died because fucking not paying attention. Fucking garbage community. Look at this. Space Marine, Space Marine, Space Marine. Friggin' getting ready for the new game. God, if Space Marine is this bad, dude, I won't even play it. This is sad. This is uncalled for. Like, I'm just gonna fucking concede. Fuck this. Not even worth it.